The Nigerian army has announced that 16 members of the Boko Haram Islamic State of West Africa province, ISWAP, have surrendered to the superior firepower of its troops in the northeast. The Nigerian Army Operations Media Coordinator, Colonel Aminu Elias, in a statement on Friday in Abuja, disclosed that several other terrorists were killed in the operations. Elias said that the successes recorded by the troops was a result of intense raids and bombardment of identified insurgents' hideouts in the past weeks. The insurgents, who subsequently surrendered, were later handed over to troops of 3 Battalion Main at Gamboru Ngala, a border town northeast of Borno State. During plenary interrogation and profiling, they confessed to have actively participated in attacks conducted against both military and civilian targets at various times. It was further revealed that 14 of them all belonged to ISWAP, led by Banawi, while 2 others, Hassan Kawu and Babagana Adijabi, belonged to Boko Haram Abu Bakar Shekau faction. The repentant insurgents, however, regretted their participation in the heinous crimes they committed against humanity and are now calling on their former colleagues to retrace their steps and to surrender to troops before it is too late.